The FBI and police are looking for a woman who attempted to rob a Wells Fargo bank. The incident happened Saturday at the bank inside Smith's Grocery on Constitution. Witnesses say she gave the teller a note asking for money but didn't get any. If you recognize her, call the FBI or Crime Stoppers. A civil trial.